Hey, what's up, guys? And welcome back to Tiger Knight Empire War. Today, me and Pixelated Apollo have joined up our forces to take on the whole of China.
An unstoppable force.
Yeah, there is nothing that can defeat us whatsoever.
Except better players, but yeah. We'll see what happens. But yeah, this is really fun playing this with a friend. It's a way different experience, so I hope you guys will enjoy this and should be good stuff.
Yeah, for sure. What unit are you bringing? I guess just before we jump in, we
should. I got some garrison spears. I still am just working up the ladder for better equipment and troops, but.
Yeah, because you had to restart again, didn't you? Because we're playing on the EU servers, so units didn't transfer over.
Yeah, when you change servers, you have to start completely fresh. So I'm a little behind, but that's all right.
Yeah, and I'm using the tier 4 halberd, so basically just an upgraded version of your forces. So yeah, let's jump in. We're going to be playing the normal command mode conquest, and hopefully we'll get a good
guys,
game.
So we are back, and of course we have to be playing on this snow map, as always. I think whenever I've recorded this game, it's been on this map. I don't know why the map just knows, and the game just knows when I'm recording, and it's like, yep, you're going to be playing this map.
Yeah, we actually played a battle before this one, and it was a really cool map. We're like, wow, we should have recorded this one. That's all right. I'm sure the next one will be cool, but nope. It's the good old snow fest.
Yeah, it was an amazing battle as well. We had this initial fight, and then we got pushed back. So we retreated back to like our little castle, because it was like a fort, wasn't it? Like a wooden fort.
Yeah.
And then we like recruited our troops and stuff, and we defended, and then we managed to kill like half of their team, and there was one guy left, which we then pushed forward to attack. And unfortunately, he defeated us, but he was much higher level. Also, by looking at it, for some reason, like, it doesn't put our ranks down at all. So you're basically just a level 2 playing with level 4s right now.
Which
seems kind of unfair. But
that's all right. You know, they need the advantage. Oh yeah, my god, they're already here.
Yeah. Just our team's not here either. We should fall back. You should fall back.
Okay.
Team's
fall
not
back.
Here. So let's make our way back.
We got archers on the flank.
Yeah, that's good. Just, like, hold the defensive pass there, I think. Because we got a ton of archers now. And we got some really good swords as well. These swords with round shields are pretty good. So let's just follow him into combat. And my spears are pretty decent as well. So they are tier 4 spears. I'm actually going to change my formation quick as well. Get a nice little triangle formation there. Oh, yeah, they're like skirmishers. So they throw explosive bombs, which is nice.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
Yeah, I think we're going to be going in as well very soon as well. I got a new weapon as well. Cool, let's just tell our dudes to charge then. Pop our ability. Oh my god, their spearmen look amazing.
Oh my god.
Their spearmen look so good.
Oh god.
Yeah, I feel sorry for you right now.
I'm falling back.
Yeah, you need to not be up the front, I don't think.
Oh, they're flanking us. Oh god.
I'm actually going to get off my horse here and fight this guy. Mano a mano.
Die!
Just turn around and kill some of these units. Oh no, he's coming for me. Spear on spear, but I'm pretty sure my spear is longer. Yeah, it is. Oh my god, just 91 damage and then just wrecked him. This spear is so good. This is like the spear I've just got. Yeah, I just killed one of their dudes. He did not stand a chance.
What are those generals?
Yeah, and my infantry as well is currently like holding back the rest of their forces there as well. Oh my god, this weapon strikes multiple people as well. I just did like... Yeah, it hits two people at once. That's amazing.
I got a spear too.
This spear is crazy good. Like, it's a bit slow,
I don't think my spear
is
as good as yours, but...
Yeah, no, I don't think it is, but this one is. Yeah, we just killed another dude as well. I'm going to town!
To town!
Literally, I just hit, like, 293. Oh, no, I hit 193 and I hit a 36. That's pretty good. I can't wait until I unlock cavalry on this game as well. I think that'll be so much fun.
Oh my god, yeah, running around, just wrecking people.
Yeah, just like coming in on the flank. Oh, look how cool this flag looks as well. Whereabouts are you at?
I'm kind of in the back lines. I'm charging in. There's a ton of troops fighting for the center.
Oh yeah. I'm coming in now. My troops are still here as well. I'm actually going to get my troops to fall back if I can. Try to take off a few more of their men. My men are falling back.
Dead. We should probably fall back, dude.
I think we have the men if everyone just comes in here. I think we're fine.
Charge! Ah! Nice!
Yeah, unless I'm pushing back a little bit.
Oh, gee, tell me that now.
Yeah, I'm moving back, I think.
Yeah, our guy's falling back. One of our teammates, so we should probably do the same.
Yeah. Because I think I
only have two men left.
Yeah, I've got none. I'm going to retreat back to the camp, I think, maybe.
You just wrecked one of my guys, dude.
Yeah, get out of my way. Yeah, I'm going to push back to the camp and just... Because I've got literally no men, so I'm going to go back.
Yeah, I've got two dudes. Fall back, man. Fall back.
Yeah, I'm top of the team, though, at the moment. 6,000 points. Pretty good. Two general kills.
Oh, I'm on the bottom. Cool.
I'm not, but to be fair, you have level 2 soldiers. Like, what do you expect from me? Oh, fuck. The thing's over here, actually. Yep. Oh, let me get my soldiers first, because my men are better.
Oh, that's true. That's you can true. Get the God, scraps. I'm just your... Just like a scrub
yeah, I won't get as many as I could. Like, to see if you still get some men, because they'll be useful. Oh, no, actually, they're not. They're just basic men. So, that's fair enough.
Oh, so you don't get back your elite
no,
troops.
No, but I'll just take, like, half of these, and then you can take the other half. There you go. You can take the rest. But we really do need to take back that position in the middle, because it means they get shot as well. These have actually been some really good games, because, like, previously, when we've been fighting, it's just kind of been one big fight, and that's it, and the game's kind of over. You know, there's just been one big battle, and that's been it. But the games we played recently, like today, they've actually been quite prolonged. Of
like
us
back
just,
and forth, yeah. I think we're finally playing with players who are not like completely like gung-ho and just lose their entire army and they're like, I'm done.
Yeah, cool. So I think taking my center point is going to be pretty important because we can still get 4 men from it, which doesn't sound like a lot, but I'm sure that will add up. So I'm going to move in here and try and claim it. Because I think they've done exactly the same. They fell back as well.
Yeah.
So I'll take this.
I think, yeah, for now, we'll just keep taking the capture points. Group up, peasants! Man, I love this game. It's awesome.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Alright, they're coming back. They're coming back. Charge.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. They don't know that they have that many men. Oh, I just wrecked someone there. Yeah, let's just charge in, I think. Oh, I just did so much damage to, like, so... I love this weapon. It's so goddamn good.
I still have my little short sword.
Oh, cute. Oh, they're coming in with a lot of men there. Like, a lot.
Oh, God, yeah. Here they come.
We're pushing them back, right, I think.
Dang it.
I did good damage to that dude there. I need just to be doing more sweeping attacks, I think. That's where my damage lies. Yeah, like that. Yeah. I just hit like 4 people in one hit.
My horse is down.
Oh no, I'm coming!
I'm getting surrounded! I'm dead! Yeah, I went too far. Oh no!
I'm dismounted now. I managed to get out, but
God,
just
they
about.
Beat us again.
I'm wrecking this dude, but I'm soon to be surrounded.
Yeah.
I just got absolutely destroyed. I mean, we did pretty good. Like, you didn't come last, considering you had 2 tiers lesser of units as well. That's pretty impressive.
That's true. I'm like half the level of you guys. And I'm...
Yeah, exactly. And you still didn't come last. So that's, you know, speaks to the quality that's of our something. Team, I guess.
Yeah.
It's not bad. You got some general kills as well. Killed 19 soldiers.
Yeah. Not terrible. I could have done better, though. I was a little careless in the end.
Yeah. But, I mean, to be fair, they had 2 teams, whereas we only had 1 team, and you were a lower level, so...
Yeah.
You know, kind of like, what more can we do? Where's our last general, dude? Is he all the way back at camp?
Paul, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What maybe, a creative name.
Maybe he's going to clutch it. Maybe we've got this in the bag.
There he is. He's getting troops back.
Oh, if you actually press Z, you can see how you died. as well. Like, what did the damage to you? That's kind of cool. Let's watch Paul 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 do his famous last stand. Because, I mean, he does have some pretty good troops. He has a crossbow as well, so... Yeah. I don't know why they're being scared of him, though. There's three of them left against him.
Like, I don't know.
Just fight him and end this. But then again, last game, when we fought that, you know, we ran in carelessly and we got killed, so maybe that's not the case.
Yeah, I know. But they had two generals left, didn't they?
Yeah, I think so, actually. Maybe two.
But there's just one dude.
Yeah, they had a lot of men, though. I know that for sure. Oh, his horse is getting
shot
down.
There they go. They're charging in. He's falling back, though.
Yeah, my God, there's a lot of them as well.
He's about to be outflanked.
Yeah, I mean, his best bet is just to go back to our general and hope the general can do some damage as well and help out.
Yep. He's getting a couple more troops. The final stand of Paul.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can't forget the last part of his name.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was like, why are you counting up? Like, what are you doing? Oh, it's his name.
Yeah, the troops that come with the general are really, really good. So, you know, they'll be able to do some damage.
Yeah, they're charging right for the general.
Yeah, because, I mean, they're not really going to be able to catch him too well because he's on horseback, obviously. So it's the smartest thing just to demount that horse and then end him. Because they'll be able to kill the rest of the men fairly easily. And there you go.
Rest in peace.
R.I.P.
It's amazing. You lost the battle.
Such a funny ending.
Alright, well. Not horrible.
Yeah, considering you were two tiers below, that's not bad. Guys, we are back with another game. But it looks a bit you're even more outmatched today. We've got some level 5s on our side as well, which looks pretty insane.
Yeah. Honestly, I need to only engage when there's a lot of allies nearby or I'm not going to do anything.
Yeah, you can never really be in go by yourself. You have to kind of be the support unit.
The support,
Act as cannon fodder for the rest of us, really.
Exactly. Yeah. I'll go after archers and stuff.
Yeah, and just throw your men in to absorb their damage. Still let us do damage. But we do have some heavy cavalry, which is good on our team. And we also have some pretty nice soldiers.
There they go.
This is like an awesome looking map as well. Okay, there's like a little fort in the center and two like garrison posts either side.
Yeah, this is awesome.
The guy on our team said to all go north, so I guess that's where we'll head. We also have a teammate moving back as well. I think he spawned in the wrong position. So we are actually a player. Oh crap, they're there as well.
Oh my god, yeah, look at them all.
We probably shouldn't take this engagement until our other dude's here.
No.
Yeah, we should like
fall
back.
Hold.
Well, maybe we go into
the center.
I
feel bad for the cab guy though.
Yeah, but I mean, he doesn't have to join this. Like, he can just fall back. I'm gonna move into the center, I think.
Yeah, we can hold here as a base.
Get on that catapult as well. I'll get some
extra
there.
Yeah, there's a catapult up here.
I'll capture this. Oh yeah, change my formation as well. We'll get into like a square formation.
I have no idea how to shoot this thing. Oh, there's arrows coming in.
Yep. Nice, I just got some archers. Damn, I just got a bunch of archers.
Die! Oh, yes! Where is those?
Oh, God, they are coming here. You need to probably come back and get involved in this, because there's a lot of them. You know, put down my shield there. Start getting some swooping hits there.
Go, infantry, attack!
Nice, did some good damage to their leader there. Oh, they're coming in from the other side now as well.
Oh god, we're surrounded. Should we get out of here?
No, we'll fight to the death.
Fight to the death?
Yeah, I mean, where's Gondor?
Dang it, these archers, man. Oh, we got allies. No, we don't. I'm getting out of here, dude.
You coward.
Dude, I want to win.
I'll have your head.
No.
I still have a few men left, but yeah, we're definitely... Yeah, you probably have the right decision.
We got reinforcements down here.
I mean, my men are definitely not going to make it out of here alive, unfortunately. I'll try and get them out of here, but don't think it's going to go too well.
Help, help.
Oh, we have one of those dudes down here. Nice, we dismounted him.
Guy chasing me, let's take him out.
But what are the archers coming in? That's like a long-range archery volley, whatever it is. Oh, fuck, I got dismounted from that as well. Jesus.
Back.
I feel like I have a sledgehammer as a weapon now as well.
We got that archer support, you see that? In the flank. If we hold them here, and then the archers can clean them up. Ow.
Yeah, we just need to be really careful here.
Come on, archers, come on.
Oh god, I just took so much damage there.
No,
yeah.
I died too.
I mean, at least the archers are still there shooting.
We look across the battlefield like, Jane, it was an honor. Oh wait, you're not dead yet. Or are you?
Not quite. I'm still. Someone can get us up still. I mean, the archers are doing damage, so all hope is not lost.
Yeah. Oh yeah? Please don't kill me. No! Ducking up!
No, my head just got caved in. No!
Come on, keep firing at him. Save me.
You're still alive, though.
No, I'm dead.
Oh my god. All we have to do is hit them and it stops that thing. So I don't know what. No, yeah, you're still alive now.
Well, am I?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm still alive.
Because they like did the damage to it. So that guy's going to come get you up. I don't understand why he couldn't have done that for me, but whatever, I guess. Yeah, he's going to come get you up.
Dude, brother.
I still have some archers
there. No, I'm over
here.
Oh, thank you.
Do well. You've been brought back to life. If I was you, I'd probably retreat back and get some more men.
Yeah.
That's our best chance of victory.
Be right back. That was awesome, though. I mean, not for you, but...
I mean, hopefully now you have vengeance in your heart and you will avenge me.
Oh, yeah. I saw him butcher... This is like the ultimate movie storyline. You know, it starts off the battle and then the main villain kills my friend and I witness it all and now I got the burning desire to kill him.
Vengeance.
Vengeance. I'm the underdog, you know, I got the weakest troops.
How are we doing, by the way? Yeah, they have all five of their generals left. We don't have...
Oh, we're screwed.
Yep, we have...
We didn't kill anyone?
No, we did not. I did really bad there, unfortunately.
All right, minions, back. All right, let's do this.
Nice.
Follow me.
Just get to that front line and get ready to hold it, because they are coming.
Can I tell my guys to just defend a location and not move?
Yeah, I think it's F1, I believe. And it'll be like a green barrel or something. God, an arrow so almost hit you there. Like, it literally hit by your foot.
I'm gonna go up here and look what's going on. Oh yeah, here they come. Alright, boys. Whatever comes through this gate.
Oh, he's charging out. The Rath Baru in the world's end. Look at him go. Go help him.
Get back here, man. Yeah, right. I'm no help to anyone. Oh! Get off that horse.
Yeah, just poke at them at a distance.
Yeah, I like this spear.
Yeah, I pretty much only use spears.
I can really do a lot of damage from being far away. Are we holding?
I don't know. It's looking like it's going in their favor, if I'm honest, but... Are you down?
Yeah, someone knocked me down, but it didn't kill me. Die. God, I suck.
Yeah, I mean, it's not your fault, though. They just have so much better armor.
You know, I don't even care about... I just want to kill the man who killed... No, I'm dead.
Yep, now you're going to get a sword in your face. No! I watched from the heavens.
We tried.
Yeah, I mean, there's not much more we can do. So that hasn't really been a good show of our abilities. We've just lost both the games we've recorded.
Of course, you know, we have, like, the greatest game before we start recording. And
yeah, well, we do both do really well, and now...
Yeah.
That's always the way.
Oh, I did last. Last place.
Oh, that guy's face just got caved in. That was brutal.
It'd be cool if the horse just, like, you know, stomps on him.
Yeah, like back.
All right, guys, so we are back with our final battle of the day. And I've actually never done this map before. I think I saw one of your videos you actually played on this map, so...
Yeah, no, it's pretty awesome. You can go, like, underneath all of the bridges and stuff and fight, like, pretty much everywhere on the map. It's very nice.
All right, cool. I'll let you take lead and I'll follow. We are out-leveled here a little bit. We got some light cav on our side, though, so...
Yeah, some cav archers, which I don't know how much damage they're going to do. Like, I feel like they're always more of an annoyance than anything else, so...
But you know, they might out-level us, but they don't out-strategy us,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, I feel like this... Oh, they're crossbow cavalry, that's cool. I feel like this is going to be a stressful game, but I guess we'll just follow these guys, because they know where they're going to go.
Okay, well, I'm following you, so...
Yeah, I feel like it's going to be stressful, though, because everyone looks pretty... Actually, no, these guys... His units don't look that great. There, oh my god, there's a big clash in the center. Holy All crap, right. Look on the map, look at the left.
Oh my god, are they gonna flank around us? Should we turn around and stop that blob?
No, let's just charge forward, because if we can wipe out this guy before anyone else, then...
Oh, that's true, that's true. Focus him down! Jot!
No, I got stuck, I got stuck.
No,
I dismounted him, bro.
I can never fight on a horse properly.
Yeah, me neither. Yeah, I'm gonna get off as well.
Hey, the guy we fought against is on our team.
Oh, really?
From the last game, yeah.
Yeah, we are destroying these guys. We have a big outflank in the back, though. We have to be very careful.
Yeah, we gotta hurry up. Is someone holding him back, it looks like, though?
Yeah, I think so.
What a champion. What a hero.
Yeah. Oh, God, that's not good. I need my men over here to come help out a bit more. Actually, I'm going to stick my men back here. I'm going to go back and help the flank.
Oh, my God. Save me. Come on. Why do you got to go after me, man? Because I'm low leveled. Scum. I'll finish him. Dang it. Is this the reinforcements? It's just archers?
Yeah, there's a lot of them. No, they had some men in the back. My men are trying to deal with them, but they're struggling. I've only got 3 dudes left now. They did a lot of damage. But this guy has like a 2-handed sword, so... I mean, we're doing pretty well by the looks of it.
There we are.
Oh, there's more men coming.
My men kicked butt here.
Yeah, mine did, and mine got wrecked, and now we've got 2 of them left. Oh, they got more men coming
there's
in.
There's more forces.
These
guys
are good as well, like really good. Just try and dismount
him. I think this guy fell back. Got more men or something.
Let's dismount him if we can. Nice, dismounted him.
Hold. Yeah, I just go after the infantry because I'm just not good enough to kill these guys.
Yeah, I mean, with the lag and the fact that you've got just worse armor and stuff, it just makes sense to...
Just help, clear out the grunts.
Clear out, like, the grunts.
Oh!
There you go.
Wait, is that you getting the kill?
Of course it is. GG. I mean, nice. I probably shouldn't have done that so we could have got more experience by killing his men, but oh well. I wanted to win. I've been striving for a win because, you know, we've been struggling pretty hard to do that. We got 2 defeats and 1 victory right there. So overall, it was a pretty good session.
Yeah, that was really fun. So...
Cool. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this and want to see more, let us know in the comments and make sure to drop a like and check out each other's videos. And I guess we'll see you guys next time.